Hello? Rama? Seriously, who sleeps till 1 p.m.? Don't you have work? Come on, Rama. Get up. Who's calling you anyway? Will you actually go? Is it okay that I'm here again? Always so sappy, Rama. But I'm happy to hear it. Don't rush yourself. These things take time. Nothing, I bet. You're their singer and songwriter. Go tell them your new ideas. You got this, Rama. The best policy? Dasha and her many jobs. She's always so serious. Best band name I've ever heard. Regina to think of herself. She's only here because she's dating Adit. And why? I'll never know. She thinks it's Adit's band. Than people give you credit for. Awkward. You and Adit used to be so close. Of fun is weird, Rama. He never says that. Rama? Therapy? I'm here in your head. No, no, Rama, you're right. They're your songs. I bet Mira would agree when she hears them. She seems so much like Regina. Do you think her visit here is just a coincidence? Well, just think about it. Hey! Single you out. Oh. True, but you sound like a character from a bad movie. Hey!
I'm never really alone.
What are you, a cowboy? Cornier, too. Do you think they'll all show for the practice? To be fair, wasn't it you who turned your back first? You left them for a year. Yeah, I guess I will. Like a joke. She thinks. Oh my God, she's being so mean, right? Thank you. Yeah, she's mad. Unfair to you. You've gone through a lot. It's still me, isn't it? Off you? You did the best you could. See, they shouldn't have doubted you. Replace you? Mm-hmm. Have they been practicing without you? I can't believe they don't trust you anymore. Yeah, what else could it be? You took some time away, and now they're acting like you neglected them. It's like they don't care about your pain. You gave your everything to this band. Don't they see that? You practice these songs together, so why change the arrangement now? Do you think they have other plans? Stick to your plan. Make them understand how you feel. You can't lose. Of course. You're a star, Rama. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. She didn't tell you. Like it's so easy. Sigmund Feud is better. Remember when you came up with it? I remember it differently. Terms like that, it's not fair. Right, Rama? It isn't. Even perspective, right here. He's so encouraging. Too bad he's not this encouraging with his girlfriend. Rama, therapy isn't only when something's wrong, though. I've heard they can help you sort out all sorts of things. Oh, hey! Maybe a therapist could even help you with the band. Get their opinion on Tasha's ultimatum. I don't think it's fair. She's being too controlling, isn't she? She was also taking jabs at you the whole time. Didn't you notice? What? Are you saying I'm wrong? Understand her? It sounds like you've already made up your mind. Go to the therapist then. You'll see I'm right. You know? Go to therapy and all? What are they gonna tell you that you don't already know? Fine. Suit yourself. She's going to speak if you don't. You found a loophole. Isn't she? Talk about the band.
Thank you.
Things. What does it matter? It won't change the past. You mean you don't like talking to me? Sure. Whatever you want, Rama. I wonder if she'll make you realize that I'm not real. Rama, I don't think I want to talk about this anymore. What the therapist told you to say, isn't it? Thank you. just jazz back to normal. Dig? You look bored. Oh, Rama. You should go to the record store. Hey, Jinx! We thought the same thing! He looks cool. I bet he knows a lot about music. You should ask him for help. Oh, he's got some attitude. That's inappropriate. This busy in a while. Huh? It's Regina's friend. I think her name was Mira. She's here. Of course she's a poetry fan. Oh, right! It feels a bit... gap moe. We may find the nameless man in unscrupulous places. Under the dying sun where he had gone. He lost a love so dear by the crimson rage, where joy was supposed to bloom. A lacking figure of bone and skin, he had pleaded with the devil.
The one that got away. And of all the riches and the wealth he had to offer, the fiend asked for but one name. And thus the nameless man revels in bloody jubilation, with a mistress on one arm and a cup of curses in the other. Rama. Another day. I'm just excited. The song you're gonna write today. Don't be so dramatic. Your songs always turn out great. Yeah, but you have an idea, right? New music and slam poetry isn't giving you the required inspiration? Why don't we try to take your mind off of things? Do a little window shopping. Obviously. Unless, of course, you're tempted to spend all your savings at distro. Thank you. The Alpha Alpha released a new album? I want to hear it! Oh! The Alpha Alpha... I want to...
Say something smart, Rama. Because you are, Tommy. For being rude? She was being weird, right? Adit is. Rama, that's your friend. That's right. It's not. You to relax? Guilty. Talking about herself? Mm. compliment? I don't think I've ever heard her talk so much. That for a song. Admit it, she was acting weird. Never that bubbly with you, Rama. Felt like she was overcompensating. I have no idea. See? Fine. Just be careful with her, okay? Good boy, Rama. Wow, time sure flew today.
Thank you.
Rama. And you're doing a good job in the present. Plus, you know I'm always here. Just get some rest, okay? That's not how it works. Trust me, let's just cherish the time we have together. It doesn't have to. Not if you don't want it to. Remember? You can always talk to me.